Children, how are you all? Hope everyone is fine. Dear children, today we are going to learn the things which we can count, the things which we cannot count. Now, see here the picture of hens. Now, let's see how many hens are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 hens. There are 5 hens. Now, see the next picture. Chicks. There are chicks. Now, let's count how many chicks are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 chicks. We can count the hens and chicks. We can count the hens and chicks. Now, see the next picture, children. It's a cloud, and in the cloud stars are twinkling. See, twinkling the stars. There are many stars. We can count the stars? No, we cannot count the stars. See the next picture. It's a sand picture. It's a some sand. We cannot count the sand as well. So we cannot count the stars and sand. Okay? But we can count the hens and chicks. Okay? See the next picture, children. See the next concept. Circle the names of the things that we cannot count. We cannot count. Circle the pictures. See the first picture. It's a sugar crystals. It's a sugar crystals. See the next picture. Shells. See the next, crayons. Now, what we have to do here is circle the names of the things that we cannot count. See the first picture, sugar crystal. We can count sugar crystals? No, we cannot count. So, circle it. Things which we cannot count, we have to circle. See the shells. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We can count. So, no circle. Let's count the colors. Count the crayons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 colors. We can count. So, no circle. See the next picture. It's a hair. We can count hair? No, we cannot count hair. So, circle the hair. Things which we cannot count, we have to circle. See the next picture. It's a guavas. How many guavas are here? 1, 2. We can count. So, no circle. Things which we cannot count, we have to circle. See the next picture. It's a grass. We can count grass, children? No, we cannot count the grass. So, circle it. Things which we cannot count, we are circling. See the stars. It's a cloud. And in the cloud, stars are twinkling. See, in the sky, there are many stars. So, we cannot count the stars. So, circle it. We cannot count the stars as well. See, the next picture, there are many cats. See, count the cats, children. 1, 2, 3. We can count the cats. So, no circle. See, the next picture, it's a rice of a plate. See, in the plate, rice is there. So, shall we count the rice, children? No, we cannot count the rice. So, circle it, children. Yes, things which we cannot count, we have to circle. See the first picture, sugar crystal, we cannot count. See the next, shells, which we can count easily. Colors, we can count easily. See the next, hair, hair we cannot count. So that's why we have circle. See the picture of guavas, we can count. There are two guavas are there. The next picture is grass. Grass, we cannot count grass. That's why we have circle. See the next, stars. There are many stars in the sky. So we cannot count the stars also. See the next, cats. We can count the cats. There are three cats are there. We can count. See the next, it's a plate of a rice. In the plate, rice is there. We can count? No, we cannot count the rice. That's why we have circle. Circle the name of the things that we cannot count. So we have done it, children. Great. Thank you, children. Hope you understand.